Hi, my name is Luca, and that's the first video about the project Adormo Trips. Something really big is happening right now in the technological world, and this is called the blockchain, and it opens the possibility to create companies which belong to the users. Basically, think about a company which belongs to you if you use the software. Okay, now we are talking about the vacation rental space, so Airbnb or Booking.com or similar websites. We can now maybe build some software, some platform, some app, just like them, which doesn't belong to any big corporation, so which is not controlled by ultimately the investors behind it, and which does not try to extract all the value slash money possible out of the market they are kind of regulating. First thing to understand, does it make even sense to build an alternative to Airbnb or Booking? Why, right? Well, the idea here is that how things are going, how platforms work, we may find ourselves in the future in a situation in which we are just like, you know, employees of these companies in a way with no rights, and we have to put our own houses into it and take care of every single aspect and provide extremely high quality. So in a year, in 5 years, in whatever time frame, we may actually get just more than a salary after all the hard work we put into it. That's the risk. It's not a certainty, but that's certainly the risk. And that's a risk because platforms work that way. They are very, very good in extracting value. It's what they do. It's actually right to do this. It's how capitalism works. It's how investment logic work. It's just not right with the users. We should start looking at alternatives to that, because if you are a host and you do a very good job and you work really hard and you provide an extremely good experience to your guests, maybe you should make a decent amount of money, and you should have even the possibility to pay someone to help you. You have the right to a kind of a decent life, and the direction this is heading to is not promising. At the moment, it's really early. This is a private video. We have a private website. There is just a theoretical white paper I've wrote. There's nothing else. The next step is to discuss this with, kind of high-level people in the vacation rental world and developers, engineers, people on the technical side. So feel free to share with people you know. Don't share it with the general public. We want to keep the quality of the conversation as high as possible before we kind of open our doors. It's not a secret, but let's keep the conversation high level. So the next step for you is to join the mailing list if you are not into it already, and then join the conversation. I'll give you more info later on how to do that. So thank you for listening, and I'll see you in the next one.